This is Balitang America, and these are tonight's top stories. President Barack Obama returns to the U.S. after his Asia trip with angry Republican critics. Will he give in and give up his fight for immigration reform? Kababayans in the East Coast and the Midwest continue to brave the big chill. How are they coping and what do they need to know to stay healthy during the cold? Pambansang Kamaon nasa Macau na. Handa na nga ba si Manny Pacquiao para sa laban niya ngayong Sabado? And a heartwarming story about family and finding true love. What do moviegoers think about Edsa Woolworth?